what happened there?
The app completely fucking crashed on me.
Ah, well, I was literally shouting, revive me, revive me.
No, I couldn't revive you, mate. I couldn't hear you.
Because I had to give up, and I'm literally just sitting here watching your character stand there.
What? Why? What?
Because of that plane, we're in combat continuously. I was in the midst of killing it, and then an enemy walked up behind me and killed me as I was on the gun emplacement.
Alright. Well, I'm not under attack, so...
Well, technically you are under attack. Just because you're in the building, that's why.
Yeah, Jerry, the PC just decided it had an update and crashed.
It's our only way out of the shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it.
But hang on,
let's run through some tests.
Oh, it does say it's done it again.
Hang sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along
the
river.
Fine. What the hell's a video buffering for?
Man, you're either brave or stupid. Either way, you just saved my life. Hell, you saved my whole family. Peggy's attacked my place just as we were fixing to take off for good. Swiped my plane and left me to fight for my life. I'm damn near out of ammo.
Can you hear me, Bobby?
Oh, yeah, yeah. What I'm doing right now is watching you fly this plane, because I can't do anything.
Yeah, me, you, and Jerry. I think it's Jerry, I believe it is.
To a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. Running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it? Still, makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner!
That guy just committed suicide on the bridge. You see that, bro?
He should be flying over a field.
Yeah.
Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high!
fucking minigun?
Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it, and lay waste to them.
Hey, Tommy. How you doing, pal?
Well, look at you, being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool.
The bombs all of a sudden, that's
right. Mate, it was snowing all last night here, Tommy.
If you do a nice, smooth turn, it should put you on a good approach to my airstrip. See you soon. Just right. Now get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
You can't have them, they're mine.
Spawned
Tommy.
On top of the
they're
plane.
Mine. All
oh my
mine.
God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Jim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. This is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes.
That woman
anyway,
sometimes.
My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What?
Oh, shite.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner?
Hell yeah. Hoorah.
Jim, hoorah. You stay inside till I get back.
Oh, been in the wall. Whatever.
Get inside and try and get out of fire here.
Oh, that's the plane shooting. Oh, fucking hell, don't want that. Yes, I thought they did.
Get to the house! They're charging in!
alive, like.
Snappers are dead now. Alright, Tommy, mate, see you later. Baz, you got any remote bomb? Come here. Remote bomb this.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Use your, what you call it, your detonator.
Good point.
We're not fucking airline security.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick.
Why do they always, we call it, yeah, Chinese or Cantonese, they always call her Kim.
You really want to turn your back on that?
I'm not saying anything.
And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
I don't know why, but I just had a feeling of a bullet coming in the face or something.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need
is there a plane something? Upside down in the front garden team?
Hey?
Yep.
You and me?
I thought it was just me. Dance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah. Oh.
Please take care of him.
I'll grab my plane, partner.
Wingman completed. Yay!
Target acquired.
How many points are there? Oh, there's 60 skills in.
Diseased, riddled with cancer. And it there is.
Oh, hang on. I've got perks. I've got one button. I've got perks. Oh, I've got four.
Yeah, I got six. I got six. Oh, that's what it was, the Harvest Master. Double rewards from plants and animals. I'm not sure if it's worth it.
Yeah, it is, because obviously more skins and stuff like that, so.
Should I go for the more skins, or should I go for the black market? Craftable remote explosives, proximity mines, Molotovs, pipe bombs, sticky upgrades, and special ammo are now available at all shops.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow them.
Well, I'm not allowed in then.
In?
I'm in now. Give me a throwing knife for that.
Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Yeah. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
those bombs. Fuck's sake, I turned too early.
No. You're turning on a fucking dime.
Pay the $1,000 to refill, so you can take that off the screen. Fuck that. No, shit, that's a tree. Can't hear that. Hit and it like jolted us and it's fucking up. Pulled the trigger too far. Oops.
This is why you don't let Carl fly, people.
There's nothing wrong with my flying.
Nothing wrong with my flying as he flies into a fucking tree.
Getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, of fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover.
Look at your bums.
Don't let them get away.
Oh, we've got no bombs left. Hey, we did that part.
No, we're going to have to go back and do it again. No one is coming to save you.
There we go.
Oh no, you're lucky.
Deputy, we got a problem.
Is that literally all? I'm going to sit here and be fuck all.
Helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
I'm in the menus, so don't get up to me.
Careful.
Oh, yeah, no. What? Lieutenant is either John, Jacob, or Faith.
Ah, I can't get the angles, man. This is such a better plane. Behind us as well, man.
I'm getting lit up here.
That plane behind us killed us.
And
you can't shake him either.
Yeah, sadly, there's nothing I can do. We need another vehicle. We need to be able to do anything.
See what I mean? That thing's straight on our arse.
Yeah.
Take it, don't know how I'm going to be able to break that one off. As soon as it's on your arse, that's it. You just can't get it off. Because you just... The turning of the game is weird. I start shooting, Barry, that's it. I get attacked.
I can't see the other plane.
But he's flying around us. That's fucking annoying. Yeah, he's fucking us up this time. Can't get an angle on him.
Okay, and don't do the plane.
Yeah, the other plane's here.
We have backup this time?
Yeah, I'm gonna drive a fucking plane on there.
And there's nothing I can do, I can't even get out of there. Shoot it.
It takes so long for guns to come online as well.
You see the bottom of your screen, the little, on right above your joystick, the three, five little green, or four little green bars? That's your, what you call it, the ammo. Once that goes too low, you don't wait for it to be cool up.
Yeah, I know that. I'm on his ass this time.
We have a plane behind us. No need to worry about it, but it's attacking the wrong plane.
We need another mission. At least they even locked your parachute.
They're down below!
Nope. If they can get one skill point, I'll unlock it, but unlocking a skill point when you're in the back of the plane, it's kind of impossible.
Hey, Barry, look, there's a statue. Right in front of us.
Yeah, and you can actually destroy it.
We'll get an achievement for what?
There's a mission to destroy it.
Alright, it's a mission for a leader.
Well, no, it's a mission when you turn up at the location.
Hello there. Turn my head all the way around, he's like, hi!
They should all be doing this, it's at least this kind of, nothing to see. Could do with that auto repair pair from that now. Did you just unlock it?
Yes.
It's a good pair, by the way. It takes quite a bit of shooting. There's actually a rocket launcher down below you can pick up. There's no kamikaze into it. You can do, but I wouldn't recommend it.
I got a report some crazy motherfuckers hitting that statue of Joseph. I don't know who you are, but you and I are BFFs right now. Watch your back. We got word more Peggy's are coming your way.
Do you think I can jump out and survive?
not unless you've got what we call it.
Just need 1 point of parachute. Unless you fly close to the ground, I'll jump out. It's funny, they shoot at us and then your pair compares it.
Yeah. That's got a bomb to do now.
Yeah. The dude I watched it, he was doing this, he literally flew, put his plane into it.
What,
only because I had no guns.
Oh.
And then he respawned at the bottom of it and just rocket launched it because he don't give him rocket launchers at the bottom. Bye bye, statue.
We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete.
We're gonna go inside of it.
Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue
ground,
and burn those papers.
Yeah, see you,
sure what happens when you fuck with
oh,
the wrong
fuck
people.
You!
Ah, you knew it was coming.
Now, bitch.
You knew it was coming.
Stay in that hurt! Move! I'll go through it! leg or something. Oh, yeah, I got shotgun.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
I'm going in quick! You're never getting past the gates of Eden! Found him!
Give him that fucking gun back now, you stupid game.
Fuck, I'm down up the ladder, boy. There's a guy who's coming to your left. Yeah, come up the ladder, he's to your left.
To my left.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing.
No, come
I'm
get me up.
Angry, but I'm disappointed.
I see, where the fuck are you?
On the rock, there.
My oh, standing on top of you. I'm standing on top of you, that's why you're the indicator wasn't on the rock. Away. Where the fuck am I getting shot from?
Bobby, oh shit, Bobby, can you cover me, yeah?
I got the rocket launcher.
Take out the helicopter.
Get on the channel, I've got like no life. Oh my god, it killed me! I've literally just stood up and he shot me once. Stop! I down again. I'm gonna destroy the helicopter this time.
Over here, there's a chest.
Yeah, I see him. I'm coming up.
Where's the... Oh, fuck.
This right. Ain't gonna be fun.
Right, I've got another chest.
I hope there's a fucking zip line. I was gonna say, I'm gonna use a rocket launcher. I'm going
in! Not in this small area, you don't, you're from here, but.
Bible, eh?
way.
Now the window put that out. Somewhat even higher because there's...
What have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Oh, thank God for that. Hi, Carl!
She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled statue. Hell of a job, whoever you are. Listen, there's a bunch of us holed up at the county jail and ready to kick some Peggy ass. We could really use someone like you. Come on by if you get the chance.
Did I get a skill point? I got 2 skill points! Yay!
Right there, boy.
I see you searching, but oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching.
Yeah.
I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take. Doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his
He heart. Just spawned in front of him.
Come see the world beyond the maze.
Well, hey there, mister.
Oh my gosh!
Oh. You've been blessed.
I always wondered where all these flowers came from. I heard stories that the cult first discovered him in what's left of the old summer camp.
I swear, if that means we're going to be taken again, kidnapped.
What?
If we get kidnapped again. So this is where he came to go to church or wherever it was.
Oh, what do you got? Max that on them, okay. Maxed out on them. Maxed out. Can't make those. They're maxed out. Okay.
Oh, shit. There's cougars up here.
Where's it up here?
Where we are now. Where the fuck did she come from?
You know who she is, don't you?
Yeah.
So glad you came.
She's the sister.
Yep.
And that's been caught again, probably. Oh, no.
Fuck, you shouldn't have triggered it then.
They've really done some good animations on the characters' faces and stuff like that. It's really impressive.
Yeah. I'm fucking cold now.
Oh no, I'm really hungry.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well,
it's true.
Let me tell you a different story. A true.
What, Jack and Jill went up the hill? That's how Jill got pregnant.
Yeah.
There once was a young woman
and sat on a Muffet.
Who had been ostracized by her community. Bullied by friends. Abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone.
No, she's a dirty druggie.
She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day,
what the hell is she smoking?
I don't know, but she could fucking share it at least.
He asked if she had He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her.
Was it me or was the skirt gone black?
So she closed her eyes.
No, white.
No, it was just the air, what's called it? Shadows.
The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
See ya!
You must have faith. Let go.
No, I'm not jumping. No, no. I'll see you then, girl.
Game over. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No, it's only me and you in chat, boy. That's it. What I'm going to do, Barry, I'm going
to
give me a second. I'm going to end the stream there. Because it's been a long stream anyway. So I'm going to end the stream there. I want to thank everyone for watching. And I will catch you all next time.
Do you feel different?
So, toodaloo.